boy, here we are again. It's time for the finals. Tails never fails. Nice kick. Great, it's a lineup. Not recorded was the 15 minutes I sat in silence while Ian said hello and then didn't respond to me. Apparently he can't hear me for some reason. He can hear red, but whatever, we've given up on voice communication. Just be me again. Also, I'm going to die. Every one of his players is leveled. Well, I have a red ogre this time. Surely this will save me. It won't. But I can help. 5 rerolls. He doesn't even need that much. He's dwarves.
When you're ready, I'm gonna ask a one-way conversation.
What is when you don't fucking respond?
You'll have to guess, Red.
It's like.
Last time I played it, I lost terribly.
But
this time I've got a plan. I'm gonna use my rat ogre. That's my plan. That's it.
Well,
it's all I got. Don't worry, first attack, roll 2 skulls. Ooh, and then he didn't. Okay, well, I need that guy. Alright, one injury. I guess that's KO.
That's
a good turn one. No, everything's fine. I don't need you jinxing me. Your negativity in reality. If I don't acknowledge it, it's not happening.
that's how that works.
I sure hope that's how that works.
As a proponent of that, that's exactly how that works.
Yeah. Brimming with confidence. What could go wrong, Red?
You're right, I'm coming up with nothing.
Right?
Yeah, I'm sure that'll fix it.
Did it fix it?
I guess in a lot of ways this is a fix.
It's just late. Maybe it's working.
Welcome to here.
It's pretty awful, honestly.
This board has only enriched our lives. Like with uranium or plutonium, it's slowly killing us.
Slowly. Kill him. Now you can't see it, Red. Which is why I'm telling you everything's going fine.
I believe you.
You shouldn't.
Nah. Look, use my confidence that everything is good and turn that into something. Like it being good.
Oh, okay, on it. Hold on, I think he's gonna blitz me. Let me tell you about how good it's about to be. Wow, it's still alright. You're right, Red. The power of positive thinking.
Really well for you.
It's only turn two. I can't lose. Oh god, I've lost.
There you go.
Still on the average of one injury per turn. There's a knockout. Casualty, one casualty turn.
Is that for you, for him?
What? No, things are going great, Red.
Everything's going fine.
Tell Yark that doesn't matter. Because it's still you playing them. Okay.
See, what you guys don't know is that I always win, because no matter what, I'm always happy with how it comes out. And I've yet to meet one of you that's ever happy with how things ended in a Blood Bowl game.
That was Blood Bowl. No one's ever happy.
Yark is literally shitting on everybody but me right now.
What a world.
wasn't a casualty.
Don't worry, your turn hadn't started yet. So I figured I roll a 1 on that.
Oh, you gotta be positive. You're not gonna lose anybody this turn.
I'm running out of reasons to be positive.
You're not black. Is this helpful?
Not in this game, no.
Well, it's not 8 a.m. and you're playing D&D.
Yeah, that's always a good reason to be happy. Nice, out of blocks. No casualties this turn. Except for maybe a stun. I don't know how you count that. I'm not counting. I want to be happy. Defensive information I like to call I'm panicking. Oh god, time to panic more. Oh!
Weird. All my formations are that, regardless of what's happening.
But how many players are you at?
I mean, there was one time I did the panicking maneuver with only 6 players.
That's panic.
6 giant ogres.
Well,
Everybody else was kill. Happiness going on right now. Is everybody happy?
Yeah, I don't see it. Safe now.
We'll be right back.
I should love the one result. It is my favorite die result.
Is it?
No.
You lied to me.
Yeah, I might have. Well, this is Dwarves in a nutshell. It's an exciting team. You build a box around the block area, and then just walk it in. I just let this happen. Baby, Bloodwiser babes.
Got him.
Really did. Really makes me think. I only got one player, that's honestly fine. Wow. I'm using a lot of air quotes when I say that. Please, where am I gonna get a 3-die block?
Right over, bud.
Yeah, maybe. Not with all this guard.
Just don't single one of them out.
I'm playing against a dwarf team. This thing is single them out.
Break the hobgoblin's legs.
No, I'm sorry, I'm playing against a good dwarf team. Not the non-mutation minotaur version.
Oh, I spent 150 points on him. Don't worry, I fixed it for this league.
Yeah, I don't think you did.
No, I fixed it. I'm getting the 150 mutation on normals Minotaur this time.
doing it right this time, guys. I swear to you. Little legs, don't fail me now!
Go for it, three times.
Oh, I am, don't worry.
No.
One turn touchdown, did it! Once this league! That is why I made that gutter runner and he's done his job.
What's his name?
I'm still gonna lose. I think that was S4.
Yeah, that's S4.
As in, as going for... It got it.
People that don't name their fucking team members, they sicken me.
That's funny coming from you.
I name my team members all
the time.
Yeah,
you play ogres. Yeah, and I've seen your names, by the way.
Thank you.
That was not a compliment.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
My other team was meme-worthy.
What about all the X's?
That had a thematic theme.
Yeah, okay.
Like.
One, thematic theme. Two, like literally any can be a theme. It doesn't make it good.
You're one to talk about that.
Yeah, okay. I got it. Thank you.
Not only that, you fucked it up hardcore. You named your team Alliance and then added several.
Alliance doesn't have that many players. I've gone through a lot of players. I had to name my other Stormvermin Sindarin. That's when you know you hit the bottom of the barrel. Is he the one that's injured? Good old Sindarin. There's still a casting position for you out in the injury box, I guess.
Did anybody else nut it up and fucking join the league yet? Is the league started yet?
The league is not started yet.
Nobody else has joined?
I still have to accept them. Yark might have joined. They don't show up till I accept. Oh, good. Bloodbowl!
You know, you just got one better touch down and chill out.
No, I'm still gonna complain.
Ooh, I'm sorry, is that salt on the other end of the line there? Hello?
There's salt on both ends, Red. Help, I'm drowning in it.
See? I was never salty this league.
Yeah, but you don't hope to win. The rest of us have dreams.
Yeah, you should crush those.
Don't worry, they're working on it. At least with my corn demon team, I enjoyed the death.
Did you pick up Bloodweiser babes as an inducement?
Two of them.
Yeah.
Nice. Wow, two of them? Fucking Mr. Moneybucks over there.
Yeah, that's a Mr. My team value's a lot lower.
Sounds like you're speaking from a place of privilege.
Uh-huh.
I'll ask you to shut the hell up.
Gentle push is happening here. All right, hope your people think of what they've done before I have to touch them again. Gently. I didn't really test this well. I hope everyone can hear things over the music. Not that I'm turning it off. It's the only thing that gives me power. Yeah, be gently pushed. Go! I know if you have dodge. Never mind. Get pushed.
Get pushed.
There we go.
See? That's a real honest mistake to make. You don't see me fucking harping on you.
What?
Yeah, forgetting about dodge.
Yeah, but I'm still gonna do it. Quite a game. Just have to wait, bide my time. Yeah, line up to get pushed again. Oh well, that happened eventually. Farewell, lineman. That was a loner. Loner's dead, boys!
He's hella dead.
Important thing is to not value his life. Tell he's alone because he wasn't named. Jason be able to tell? Absolutely not. You know what you have to do, Red.
Yes?
Kill Jason's players so he has to name them.
I will. Yes. Yes.
Amazing. You had to roll a 5 or a 6 for that dodge, and you did it. I had to roll a 50-50 pickup.
It's only a 4 plus for the dodge. Oh, tackles him.
Yeah.
But one dodge, so it's, yeah, it's up. Yeah. It's okay, I think he's kind of fucked.
Yeah, I think so. Come on!
Are you Bloodbowl?
Oh my god, Bloodbowl! Oh my god, Bloodbowl!
Lose this game. No!
Your bag cannot suck.
That's not in my hands.
Return.
I have a hard time believing that just happened. pushed. Jason, we missed it a few times. We'll be right back.
gentlest of pushes.
Yes, the gentlest.
Just gotta be careful.
Amazed at how that one went.
Die! Just gotta tighten the noose. Option. Five rerolls just so he can just do greedy rerolls all day, every day. Might as well. that yeah, this turn goes well and my old team dies. Moment of truth. Actually, he's the one that wins stalemates. He doesn't need rerolls. So I gotta do something. In that turn, so I think this is over. Because he just rolls double skulls in his first attack here. And we pack it in, boys, beaten by dwarves. punish. Ones. Not really much I can do against the dice here. I got one touchdown earlier. At least all those dice rolls are two pluses. That was actually decently alright. That wasn't too statistically insignificant, I don't think. I'm not doing the math. Overtime kind of favors Dwarves pretty heavily. Once I lost that ball, it was pretty much over, unless he did something dumb. All he has to do is standard plan, dwarf plan 12. Boxer ball carrier. Walk it in. As quick or else the play is gonna run down. There's nothing I can do in this position, really. Well, it's Hail Mary time. My kickoff too, so yep, I'm not gonna get a chance to put one 10 touchdown. Oh, that's Bloodbowl! Dwarves! Kill me!